My name is JP, or Juan Pablo Munoz, Arroyo, and this is my application for the Spotless Cleaning Chicago Scholarship. I'm here to explain to you how employers can improve their retention levels. And this I can tell you from experience. I worked at retail in the sporting goods 6 months, and this was simply because of the work environment and how my manager treated each employee. I worked in the sales floor in the footwear section, and every time I was able to help, really, really help my customer, my manager would tell me, great job. And it would just make my day. It would just make me feel good. So if employers, I know this is just a retail corporation, but if we look at Google, if we look at Uber, and how are these big employers really thanking their employees and actually making them feel special and actually valuable to the company. Right now, the most companies just create this scenario, this thinking, this mindset that every employee is easily replaceable, and that just makes the employees unhappy, and they don't believe in the corporation anymore because the corporation believes they can easily replace each employee. So if we make each employee feel special and really feel like, make them believe in the company's mission by positive reinforcements that improve work rate and just a happy employee, each employer is going to have high retention levels, and it's going to find also more productiveness. Because let me tell you, when my manager told me, good stuff, good job, JP, that was a really good idea out there on the sales force.